young one, I happened to go with them. And the previous day, the people they met accepted Jesus Christ. But there were some who later on joined them, and they were telling them the good news. One said he wouldn't, he will not accept Jesus until he hears the whole story again. So yesterday when we went back, I joined the group and we went. Thank God, four people gave their lives to Christ, including the previous day. There was one among them who said, who is Jesus? And that how will he know Jesus? And that he was told that he will not accept Jesus until he really sees him. Then our brother said, one of you. Took the thing, explained a whole lot. Then at the end of the day, the man said, throughout his birth, they were sacrificing, they are used to animals. You know, here when you sacrifice a fowl, then they'll take it to and roast and then eat the meat. So all his life, he is used to eating the meat and the sacrifice. But today is a different thing. He has now understood who Jesus is, what Jesus can do in his life. Therefore, he has given up, he has given his life to Jesus. And it was a wonderful experience.
Amen.